let's continue. Now I think I understand what I need to do. If you see, I must close this space between two bodies, because we have a zero thickness here. It's difficult for software understanding what we need, and I think I must close this space, but by a revolution body. First I must create sketch here. Like this, which tangent and have pierce point here. Not possible to create coincident, maybe like this, or maybe like this pierce point. Similar from another side. This point and tangent to this edge. Yeah. Success lines, connect this, arcs together, yeah, we have a sketch, and let's create, try to create a sweep body with this profile and using this edge for curve and additional curves here and here. It's impossible. I think I must create a sharp edge here on this plane, something like this. Try to create lofted boss body with using additional guide curves. Impossible. Let's try. New version. Connection. I think something maybe bad here. Maybe I will try to build boundary body. This and this. Maybe need to use surfaces for building. I will try to use surfaces here, here. Additional guide curves. Or maybe it's really impossible. Maybe need to create small. Adjustments here. Let's try to create something like this. Merge result. Yeah, it's merged, if you see. We have one solid body. Cool. This is what I need. Next. Hide sketches and try to make radius between these pipes, between this and this pipe. Yeah. Everything cool. Try to make it. Let's check this sketch. Everything fine. 1 millimeter here. Also, I will try to fix this wrongs, mistakes, something like this. With using the weight and fill operation. But it's not good. It's not correctly. Let's try to make radiuses in these edges. Example 5, try to larger radiuses, 3, 2, then 1. Breaking. Okay, this radius is ready. Cool. Let's try to fill in this sharp edge here, here. That's 2 millimeters, for example, 3. 5, 4, 3. Let's make radiuses in these edges here and here. Okay, cool. And now you see fully close it. Pump. Fully closed. Wet surface. What really it should be fixed something another. I will try to go roll back, making something like this. Try to make a symmetric radius here. Without tangency. I think it's difficult. Building and let's use what we have now. Yeah, picture like this. What I need also to do here, make our wing. For example, like on this picture, this empower wing, this pipe. This like suction pipe inside surfaces internal as we know from first sketch we have power with diameter 176 I can build this vane for power on the right surface here. Let's show sketches. Build something like this. Yeah. In power degree, let's show is 20. This is point clearance, also provide clearance, it's power diameter and also I must provide clearance. Edge is this line is clearance between power. Let's make 0.5. Side vane. Let's try to rotate this and watch with what we will have. like this. Now let's create, try to create radius. You see this sharp edge here. It's not good. We need to create radius like this. Radius, sorry. And I think it's difficult for building in this model. And I must move the power vane some inside. Something like this. I think this should be coincident. Yeah. Clearance 0.5. Yeah, everything okay. And now we have a vane for our power. Let's create I think it's perfect. Now we need to build external surfaces, flanges, legs, different ribs, ears, like wax, and then we will have a fully built pump. Also, I will try to make this radius like 2 millimeters, 3, 2.5. The program is on breaking for minutes. It's like mistake runs in SolidWorks for building different fillets. Yeah, let's rebuild it. If you see, I lost some data here. I will remove this fillet here, and I will try to make this like one fillet from here and until here. I will try. I must try to rebuild this radius. Let's try like 2.6, 2.8, 2.9, 3. 3 is not impossible. Maybe 2.95, 2.9. Yes, maybe like this. Yes, I know what I can. How can I make this better? Let's build this radius and fix this with OFS. Choose this chop view. Tangent fillet. Oh no, it's not correct. Let's use this patch. maybe I will try to use another radius. Maybe try to use fillet here. I think this is a good result. I can fix it. This another radius. 1 millimeter. Maybe 2. Maybe this fixing of this edge. See, we have small bad sectors here from another side also. I will try to fix this radius. Yeah, maybe something like this. Remove all this fillet and make a tangent or fill this surface. Not helpful. Let's reduce this radius. And try to build another radiuses here. save this also like this, give mistakes. Let's try this radius. It's not good for this body. Let's reduce. I will try to build maybe boundary base from here to here with using paths. Yeah, something like this. Selection manager and use this pass here. Let's try to match these bodies. So not merge, let's try to build. Maybe I should do something like this. Maybe result S. No, it's not correct. Let's try to build loft base from here to here with using guide curves. From our radius contour, yeah, maybe like this. Try to merge, not merge, only building. Maybe it should be something like this. Was use some incorrect buildings. Yeah, it's really very difficult for me now. I was built another bodies, another pumps, and I don't have a similar problems. I think I will show you this fixing in another video, because I must understand what I need to do next.